too long ago, on present day, I saw him at a restaurant cafe. He was sitting at one corner and constantly staring at me. He was staring a little bit too much, and so I decided to stare back just a little. Suddenly, I was awakened to a realization who he actually was. And he was quick to pick up my facial expression. He walked over, smiled, and said, "Hi, it's me, Philip. Does that ring any bell?" I looked at him, smiled, and nodded. Flashing back many, many years ago, I remember stealing glances at this guy who was then a boy. A very pretty and smart boy, not just any boy. He was the top student in our school, in my class, a prefect, in the basketball team, and a scout. Just imagine that, an all-rounder, and shittily good-looking. I have fallen head over heels with this pretty and smart boy. He got no sense then. And I was constantly thinking about him all the time. My heart was singing about him all the time. Day by day, more and more I came to a realization that wasn't the man for me. It was my best of luck, a blessing in disguise, that we were not together back then. Being his wife would have gotten me lost in his world. Philip's career and job come first every single time. His wife didn't have her own career. She traveled with her and their son wherever he was based. Now that wouldn't have worked for me. I would have wanted my own wings to fly, my very own career, make my own money, and my own network of friends. In fact, he was not who I thought he was. So sometimes in life, if you didn't get the one that you wanted, it is the best thing that has ever happened to you. It is a blessing in disguise. You are the lucky one who got away. You just didn't know it yet. You have no idea what you might have dodged. God always gives you the one that you need rather than the one that you wanted. And trust yourself that you do not need anyone who doesn't need you.